Who are the scholars of our times in the UK and overseas? In the UK, there are no ulama. That's the first thing out the way. In the UK, in the US, in Canada, in Europe, there are no ulama.
Call him Sheikh. Sheikh. Just to deceive the people. Call him Sheikh. Sheikh. Just to deceive the people. Call him Sheikh. Sheikh. Just to deceive the people. Call him Sheikh. Sheikh. Just to deceive the people.
Who are the scholars of our times in the UK and overseas? In the UK, there are no ulama. That's the first thing out the way. In the UK, in the US, in Canada, in Europe, there are no ulama.
That a person has opposed the usul, either I'm maktabdi of you, but you have opposed the usul of Ahlus. That a person has opposed the usul, either I'm maktabdi of you, but you have opposed the usul of Ahlus. But he agreed with the aqeedah of the Jahmiyyah. A person, Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani, rahimahullahu ta'ala, he erred in the issue of the asma wa sifat. And they said,
forget that, is Muhammad bin Hadi mubtadi'?
Do we make tabdi upon him? Abadan.
Is he a mubtadi'?
Right? We don't say Ibn Hajar is a muftadi. No Ibn Hazm, no Ibn Hajar, no Imam
Nawawi.
However, what we say is that they have erred. As for you, then the likes of you are working with Ahlul Bid'ah, opposing the usul of Ahlul Sunnati wal Jama'ah. How did the Allama now become
muftadi? هؤلاء مبتدعة. Muhammad bin Hadi مبتدي.
Call him muftadi.
Is Muhammad bin Hadi muftadi? Answer that question. This is called safsata. This is called sophistry. Sophistry.
Because that is the usul of Haddadiyya.
وأنت على أصول الحدادية أنت على منهج الحداد.
As they say, right? If a person makes inhiraf and he deviates from the sunnah, it does not necessitate that before you warn against him, you make tabdi upon him. How many years we were warning against? When Sheikh Ubaid said, warn against, he said Abu Khadija, Abu Hakim, Abu Junaid, warn against Green Lane. He said, but leave the tabdi because you're warning against their bid'ah and what they're calling to. When we establish the Iqama of Rusya, that's different. Right? So we warned against Green Lane without making tabdi for a very long time. We warned against Abu Usama without making tabdi up until Ahmed al-Najmi made tabdi upon him. Right? But we warned against him because the scholars warned against him. We used to go to the house of Sheikh Rabi'a, and Sheikh Rabi'a used to advise us to warn against the likes of Abu Usama. But we never make tabdi. But we never make tabdi. But we never make tabdi. Why? Because it is sufficient that you warn against the inhiraf from the sunnah. The deviation from the sunnah, the deviation from the usul of Ahlul Sunnah.
Question, what do you basically think of Riyad al-Haq? Should we seek knowledge from him, if not? Pretty wrapping up, inshallah. Question, what do you basically think of Riyad al-Haq? Should we seek knowledge from him, if not? Why? His aqidah is open and manifest as he himself believes in aqidah tahawiyya. What is your response to this? I hold Riyad al-Haq, and I do not answer to anyone except Allah. I hold him to be an innovator and mubtadi'. I hold Riyad al-Haq, and I do not answer to anyone except Allah. I hold him to be an innovator and mubtadi'. Do you respond to this? I hold Riyad al-Haq, and I do not answer to anyone except Allah. I hold him to be an innovator and mubtadi'. This is what I hold him to be, an innovator and mubtadi. His aqidah, and I do not answer to anyone except Allah. I hold him to be an innovator and mubtadi. This is what I hold him to be, an innovator and mubtadi. His aqidah is open and manifest. Yes? And from his aqidah we find that he makes taqweed. And from his aqidah we find that he opposes the aqidah of Imam Ahmed with regard to the Quran being the speech of Allah. And we know from his aqidah is that his aqidah is to blindly follow Abu Hanifa over and above all the other scholars and all the other imams, and over and above the authentic narrations that come to him. He's a muhtadi, an innovator. Over and above all the other scholars and all the other imams, and over and above the authentic narrations that come to him. He's a muhtadi, an innovator.
Yeah, and they have agreed. I spoke to the Mufti Abdul Aziz Al Sheikh, and I spoke to Sulaiman Abul Khail. Jazakallah khair, jazakallah khair. Continue, ya akhi. Iqra' kitab Allah. Ta'allam, ta'allam.
If a person lies to them, then that is this person lying to them.
Whatever, ya akhi. Whatever. You're making assumptions now. Abu Khadija, you're making. Ya Wahid, Wahid, you're making assumptions.
Lie to Sheikh Muqbil. So they went to Jamaat al Tabligh. They went to lie to Sheikh Abdul Aziz bin Baz.
Zakallah khair.
And they went when
ya akhi, irham al-nas, irham al-nas, Allah yahdik. Irham, irham al-nas, akhi.
Until someone came to Sheikh bin Baz and Sheikh bin Uthaymeen, they said, ya Sheikh, have you seen the translations in Arabic?
People want to worship Allah, ya akhi.
Of the Nisab and Fudail al-A'mal, when he was shown to Sheikh Abdul Aziz bin Baz, he said, in there there is kufr and shirk.
Zakallah.
In there is kufr and shirk. In which book? Fudail al-A'mal. Before that, Sheikh bin Baz and Ibn Uthaymeen used to praise him. Ikhwan al-Muslimin,
shukran.
Sheikh bin Baz ibn Uthaymeen and Sheikh Rabi'i.
Shukran.
Sheikh Rabi'i used to speak well about Sayyid Qutb. Up until when he came to him that Sayyid Qutb was saying this stuff, supporting the ideas of the Shia, ideas of the Khawarij, ideas of the Murji'a, ideas of the...
I spoke to Sulaiman Abul Khail, Ma'ali Sheikh Sulaiman Abul Khail.
He added into the footnotes of the second edition, of the second edition of Manhaj al-Anbiya, Bidawati ilallah, Shaykh Rabi at the point, I used to praise him up until the truth came to me about
I'm not going to speak to anything about him.
Alright? So now when you shout, and you raise your voice in this masjid,
who's raising their voice, Abu Khadija?
Wahid. And I phoned that one. Phoning this one and phoning that one does not change the usul. Because the answer is based upon the question.
You don't want your followers to notice. You don't want your followers to notice, that's why.